We can play Splinter on, you know, level 70 grind. I really hate Fantasy Meteor. Like the background. Hate that glider. Like the Sushi Master. Sash Toys is cool. One. Axe is pretty cool. I don't believe that's part of the handle. But it's not. Not a fan. I like the other one. True Love. Kiki. Great. Dragon Axe. The first axe for Wukong. Midnight Ops. That's pretty dope. Tower Recon Specialist. I really love the skin. Just because it looks dope with the black and chill. But we're just gonna be like jumping in the game and just trying to hit trick shots because they're so fun to hit trick shots. But anyway, then we're gonna have Aiden trying out for Cloak. Yes, he's gonna be trying out for Cloak. We're gonna 1v1, and I can rate what he should. Yeah, guys. So I actually got a Fortnite chest. So if I can, I will. If you can like, comment, and subscribe, please gently put that note and turn that notification bell on. Okay. Fortnite chest. I will give you this Fortnite pin. And maybe a hat? Make sure, yeah, a hat. Make sure you guys do that so you can be entered in this game. Alright, this is bad. Dude, I actually like you. You know, like, in this new sand update, I probably like the Mexico best in mind. Just put some outfits. And we got the green shield. So that's nice. They're gonna be scared when I get on. Okay. I wish I looked like her. Yeah, guys, so I actually hit a trick shot. And I really want to post this, but I don't know how I can. I might be able to post it on my Instagram. Alright, you guys are scared. There are gonna be one scared people. The streamer, it killed me, dude. The streamer killed me. The streamer killed me. What is his name? He's probably terrible. He's a people. I can battle, dude.
Wait, oh my god, man. Like,
I don't know, man. That was some trash stuff right there. I'll be right back if you get a drink. What's like comfortable about them? It's just like they're so like, oh, it's probably because of the pillow. Like, I really think that's the cuddle bow. Wait, look, you can legit see their back blings. Wait, watch. See, that's the Black Knight. You can see a little bit of the back wing. What else? Can you see the back wing? Oh, it's only Season 2 skins. And then you can see the turbo. But I'm gonna wear the rocking shoe. Or you know what? I'm gonna go. I really don't like doing duos, no fill, or random duos, because when new modes are out, I like to just carry with them, because it's fun, but I don't think I'm gonna duos today, or I mean, squads. I think I might just, if I'm gonna do, a regular game, I'll probably end solo, because I mean, I love a new cyber truck. Like, it's so fun to use, but it's so slow, which makes it absolutely terrible. Like, but if you can hit your shots on DK, like, it's horrifying. See, if you guys can see that, that bunker is being able to, is able, oh my god. But that bunker is, you can see more, and that bunker's gonna play a lot in this block. He's gonna come from the sky, and I'm wrong. We honestly don't know. It's not gonna be a ninja skin, guys. I know the people are a lot of people are ninja fans who are thinking about or wanting to have that done, and I don't think so. I don't think it'll be a ninja skin. I think it'll be I don't know. I really don't know. See, the thing is, last season we got time travel. A lot of people got time travel, indeed. But that played a long time. But we haven't seen it. And last season, the Omega had a lot to do with 5. But this season, Ragnarok hasn't been in anything. I don't know if that doesn't, if that makes sense to you guys, but it makes sense to me. I think that Ragnarok is in fact going to be taken, or not taken, going to be, he's going to be just taken out, just gone. Not like, I think that he's gonna end up doing that, and you gotta look into it. Bright, if you look, Bright Bomber has been getting along with Drift, but Drift and Ragnarok aren't very friends. They like each other. But if you look more into it, you will see this next week. Blockbuster will be a hero. Indeed. Come here, boy. Give me that jungle. Leaked on Reddit. I don't know what his username is. I don't know. But I've got this off of a couple of YouTubers. Mad Max. And a couple of YouTubers. But I've gotten a little pieces of it from each YouTuber to put this all together. Now, if that doesn't make sense to you, that's really not. You didn't go to the Little League World Series.
Yeah. Oh no, they're dead.
Next, Kyle, Aiden, Gavin, or not get you.
Well, I went last year.
Linderman.
And when I was like six. But I thought you didn't like baseball anymore.
No, I like baseball, I just don't play it. Because I don't play it.
Madden is better than Fortnite.
Madden 18's trash.
What's better than Madden 18?
19.
Have you ever played it?
Yeah, probably more times than 10.
Well, I've never played it. What's it about?
What's it about?
No, you know what I mean. Is it? Why is it like better?
Because you can do different. Because you can do different celebrations. The teams are way better. The graphics are way better. Updated rosters. You can do preseason people.
Wait, what do you do in the ball? The
long shot's different.
Yeah.
franchise is better.
Wait, what do you do in the spring for sports? Do you still play soccer?
Yeah.
Oh, but you do hockey.
No, I'm hard to soccer for tennis.
I don't even have that much friends. I'm on team.
Oh dang, I'm almost maxed out on break. Boing.
I have 25 friends. That's it.
I think it works.
Jeez. You know, like, Mikey has like 200 something.
Yeah, it's because of his old friends and then some of his new ones.
Well, not an 18 is a trash. It's just not as good as.
I think everyone you talk to, I never play Madden anymore because it is like I probably play more than 19 more. Or 19 more better.
Come on, block.
I don't know why I put on 19 was, beta on 19 was doo-doo, but everything else was actually not that bad. On 19. Or 18.
That's a touchdown. See? That's a touchdown, but you take it. QB. Take it. Please say he's not injured. Yes. Give me the ball. Give me the ball.
And also on Madden 19, you can hit so much harder.
But you didn't have to power it. I like Madden 16 because it's so easy to. You just have to press square.
A lot of good players were in it from a couple of years ago.
Sam Bradford? Oh, I didn't know he was our quarterback. Come on. Yeah, bro, he actually making some dimes. Phoenix is online. Keep going. I made a power running back with he's like 5'10 and he's like 60 pounds.
You can't make him 60 pounds and 5'10.
Whoa, well, not 60, like 160. Forgot it started at 200. Keep giving me the ball.
Oh, me and Zach, in one game, our player had almost 1,000. This dude was like insane. He ended up being at the end of the season a 99 overall. He played on the Seahawks.
Seahawks, I hate the Seahawks for some reason. They so welcome. But the Seahawks, they suck.
I don't like the Seahawks, honestly. They're pretty.
They don't suck, just they're like, they can't even make the playoffs anymore. But they still win games, just not as good as they used to.
Don't tell me that's a Renegade Raider. No, it's not.
He brought in. Touchdown, let's go, baby.
I see two people hiding in here. Should I come up and rush them and kill them?
Do you have a trap?
Shoot, I missed. Yo, epic game, fix your game, dude. How did I miss that shot? Now they freaking see me, dude.
Oh, I've got Dave had Jake Elliott. Okay, see. Cleaver. Do you are you playing like Dave has no car?
Yeah. Damn, that kid's good. There's no way he's gonna kill me like that. that is no, no way, dude.
Go, go, go.
Let's go.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, oh my god.
Oh my god, you're so slow.
That's terrible. The one dude was good when the overtaker that killed me was terrible. I jump around the corner and one freaking hits me to the head and I dies. Stupid.
Why is it like, why are you mad even though? No! Come on!
This time should I please make it solos, cause I'm tired of doing no fills. Let me just do his fills real quick, see if I can get somebody any bit good. But I probably won't get anyone good, because I will understand.
It's 3:23, what the how did it get like this? I quit this franchise because I don't know why I picked the Browns. But my linemen suck.
That's because the Browns are trash last year. They're not bad this year. They're actually really good.
Not really. They're bad.
They're actually good in Madden 19. I know, but they're actually insane. All right, kid, where do you want to go? Kid, where you at? Bro?
What's up?
Good skin?
Yeah, I like to think so.
All right, that's good. Got any cool skins?
Nah, dude. Oh, okay. Playing no skin right now.
All right. Any skins?
Oh god, I'm playing no skin right now, so.
Good.
Throw him off. You downstairs?
Alright. Oh yeah, my bad.
Yeah, you're right.
There's a guy on
the wall. Okay, we got enemies outside. Someone's sitting trapped.
Oh, shoot! Oh, there's a dude on him.
Oh, no, dude. That dude got me bad. He did me dirty. Damn it, bro. Now, watch the guy on the roof next to you. He's dirty right there. That fool's nasty. Okay, they gotta just hit you. Yeah, he's good.
Well, that was terrible. Dude was terrible. Yeah, dude was... Oh, okay. All right. Yo. where you want to drop. There we go. Alright, what do you want to drop? You haven't? How was it? Where'd you go? Have you gotten the heavy sniper yet? That is very good. Why couldn't I switch to my... Oh my. I officially hate stink bombs. I cannot build. That's my fault. Yeah, Yenser's online, but he's not joining, so. Join a sniper shootout. Sniper shootout.
Yeah. It kicked me out of the party because of the network. I had to go anyway. And I didn't feel like joining and telling you. I'm playing Madden.
He's playing Madden.
So what?
Where do you want to drop? Cause not this, not this one. Where is he? I've invited him like 5 times. I don't want to spam him.
Yeah? What?
Javi, do you know anyone else that could join? Let me look if anyone else is online. Yeah, same, that's for me too. Nice.
You guys should 1v1 Javi on PC.
But okay.
Bro, Javi's actually like probably a better builder than he is. Like, he is a builder. No. Fortnite's kind of getting boring. Why did you? That's what I did for it.
Yeah, if you're gonna waste money, you can just quit saying.
No, but it is not today.
Yeah, if you don't play it, then you probably shouldn't waste money on it.
Cleaver.
What?
Stop.
What?
You should have wasted all the money yesterday if you were playing like Call of Duty.
What? That makes no sense.
He was playing Call of Duty yesterday.
First off, I was at the Little League World Series until 12 o'clock. That was my brother playing at 6 o'clock. And then we decided to spam it.
Probably has like Delta Kyle over here. Graphics or something.
No, because she doesn't have. Because you guys have that party today.
Yeah, what about it?
And Kyle got home at 11 o'clock yesterday. I don't think he, and he was tired of that. I don't think he's gonna invite you.
Well, last night he was playing 2K. For some random reason.
Maybe he wants to play 2K.
Maybe I want to play Madden.
Ooh. Feisty. Javi, are you good with heavies?
I mean, he's fast.
Well, because I can give you a hit. heavy. I'm just gonna wait if we can get another heavy. Oh, there's a guy on me. I might be able
to. Try to drop a heavy rifle.
Two guys on me, actually.
Zach, so Lord, you guys can play.
Zach, one join. Oh! Alright, you can come take my heavy. Oh, shoot, Ragnarok on me. Oh, Ragnarok. I'm not looking good. Dude, I'm out building this Ragnarok, so.
There's not a full Ragnarok.
Yes, it is. There is a full Ragnarok. He probably plays way too much. Oh shoot! Dude, oh my dude. I'm so tired of this glitch where you can go through walls. Everywhere I build, just do shit. Dude, that thing was good.
Zach or Sarah?
He doesn't have a mic. And he won't join. Let's see if he'll join. And he just got off. He's just sitting in the lobby. I'm appeared online. I'm always online. Unless when people start spamming me, then I get offline.
Just block them.
Now people don't spam
me. If you're getting spam, just block them.
No, because then I'll forget to unblock them.
Well, don't forget.
That's funny.
Why do people spam me when there's like nine people left?
Yeah, when I was in Final 2, Gavin spammed me with like 1,200 notifications. It said 99.
So did Phil and so did. Let's spam Cleaver.
Nah. The only person I would say that would be you.
Nah, like... there's... Cleaver has two people left. Do you want to spam? Like,
yeah. Memes. Yeah, I think so too. I don't leave my PlayStation on, but I don't know that. It takes like 12 hours to leave.
I always just turn it off because it takes like 5 minutes to leave.
Oh, it takes me like a half hour.
To get in Fortnite, does that take a half hour?
Sometimes it does, because it says,
Clear, that's like on really big updates, that's it. Like the new map, but that's kind of like cool.
Oh, that quick scope! Dude, he got wrecked. Shoot, this dude on me has got a freaking... new sniper, he's dead.
This kid believes me and put it on film.
Oh, not him! Not him! Let's go!
Oh my god, let's go!
I'm
literally have like 63 dots right here.
Mind if I take this chojo?
If I had someone over, that's why Chase doesn't like to tell people that.
Is there anybody else in Tolden? Yep. Are killing me. You left? Can I kill him though?
left before I could get 8 kills on him. No! Are you kidding me? Oh, that's so stupid. That dude was bad, dude. I no-scoped him. I did everything in my power to kill him, and then he got out of it. Oh, what? Oh, I think I said Seahawk. I'm like, what's a Seahawk? Battlehawk, though. Battlehawk. Alright, here's... Could this be my 8 kills? There's just a dude roaming around, tilted. Don't take my loot, boy. I'm going for the trick shot. Did I clip it? Dude, I need to clip that. Hold up. Alright, there we go. Oh my god, dude, that trick shot was so nasty. Sorry if I made you go deaf, but that trick shot was so gnarly. Oh, wait. Alright, I'm talking to you. He was just a drift mask, but I don't think it was a count because he was bad. No, I'm so mad. I could have killed that. I wanted to kill him so bad. Alright, I'll be right back. Thank you. Wait, anyone else find you? Your mic's lagging. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I can hold minis. Alright, I'll be right back, though. My hands being dry off. Alright, I'll be over there. Get that. Minnie. Can you build any drugs? Like any show potions? Can you hold a show potion? Alright, then. There you go. New building up. I just want to loot middle, quick. Wait, you said the mini. I'm getting the mini. Surprisingly, no one goes here, or no one here. No, I'm using my earpiece because my freaking headphones broke. I have an RPG. 2 minis or a big shield? Big shield. Or 2 minis. Can you hold this big shield? Okay. has a couple rifts. Do you each want to use one so no one else can? Well, there's three rifts. Oh, there's people there. Wait, Gavin, why'd you send me a community invite?
What?
Why'd you send me a community invite?
I don't know, I just made a community for fun.
Alright, that's fine. I don't care, I'm just asking.
Do you wanna join it?
I did.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. The community is already growing.
I think people... There's a dude still here. Because I hear him. There's a blue striker. Not. Oh yeah, Timmy's teammate.
Again.
Oh, this thing's so loud.
This is Fortnite Battle Royale community with 109,000 people in it.
Dude, it's so low! Yeah, they're from behind.
There's a guy in this community with a skull trooper. This guy has a boss fight, Raven, and Knight will come, Raven come.
No, I almost had him! No! I knocked that dude from falling. No, I switched over to my drum gun, but then he one attacked me.
No, I'm not playing Fortnite today. No, I want to. Aaron said I had to take a break from Fortnite for a day. This guy's a Black Knight, the Raven, Red Knight, Wukong, Blade Runner, Australian, Skull Trooper, the Arctic Girl. Yeah, they're home. Why? They have this app, PlayStation app. Well, I got it. So they can just see as like you are now going online. They can see what good games I'm playing. Cleaver, you didn't join. Oh yeah, you did. Mm-hmm. I have two people online.
Who's all in it? Let me look.
Are you gonna join the community, Kavi?
Let me look to see if anybody is online. Mikey, Kazmorek. Okay.
Oh, he just got all quiet. Yeah, there's this guy on YouTube with a community and like, let me create a community.
No! No! He pissed me off, dude. I hate these people that do that. He one-tacked me. Omega. I'm turning streamer mode off. My brother turns it on. So just to see.
Well, you are a streamer.
Sometimes.
But nobody really watches you.
Oh my lord.
I'm like the only one that watches you. Who else?
That was gnarly.
That was gnarly, bruh. So, just every game but me.
I think we're better off doing sniper shootout.
Yeah, sniper shootout gets boring after a while.
Why does your girl look like that? No, it's just like she doesn't have any tattoos.
Is it supposed to have tattoos?
The Huntress has tattoos.
Jeez, you look at her way too much.
No, I don't. It's just because.
Just because what? You look at her a lot. You know that she has tattoos.
No, because I have the skin and I used to wear it a lot. So.
Okay. Instead of like playing Fortnite, I'm just watching my Fortnite clips. Get recompense. smell their home.
Where do you wanna jump? You wanna jump paradise?
I dropped there like every single round. I love it.
Really, already 30 days?
Oh, that was funny. That was funny.
This is not sniper shootout, right? Snipe that dude so bad. Snipe this dude. He's just standing still, but
then snipe him.
And he stops speaking. He stops speaking.
Then you can't snipe.
He's getting close. So it's not. Shot him, I killed him. Ragnarok, like level 2 rag. Yeah. But it's not his teammate. He was gonna go finish him off. I don't see him now. I think he let's go. Yeah. Oh my lord.
Hey.
It's a scar. Oh, I'll take that. Yeah. I can hold that. Your mic's lagging.
What up, CC?
You want a squad, Kyle? Kyle's online. Kyle, do you want squads? Hey, there's a squad juice on me. Oh wait, no. Kyle's at his dad's, never mind.
Noted.
Nah, he doesn't have Fortnite at his dad's. No, he doesn't. I don't want to buy it. Buy it. Get it. Alright, I'm getting that. I don't really. grenade launcher.
Why do you need it?
Too many. Yeah. Yeah, I honestly don't like saying. Match. Oh, do you want a hunting rifle? All right. Did you get that green one? Did you get a green one by any chance? Shoot. Oh, yeah. I want that. No, not yet. No. I was kidding. No, I wasn't Aiden. Talking to you.
And who you were talking to?
Kyle.
What? Kyle's not even in this party.
I'm FaceTiming him. Because it doesn't let him. Where else is your llama?
No, you should have landed in there. There we go.
I already have a wait.
Oh.
I gotta stop animals.
I didn't know.
They're probably all like fatal area and me too. Oh wait, there's people. 255, there's a build battle. So they're building up. RPG here. Oh, heavy sniper. I see. Down, he's down by me. Got one. One more. Now we're getting sniped at. Are you kidding me?
What? Go. All
right. I cannot trust punks anymore.
Packs do like sex consistent.
I see him, he's peeking hard. Now. He's in village. Oh shoot, now we're getting sniped at. Do you want a launch pad? Oh yeah, that's right. Dude, I'm getting sniped at. Do you have like a med kit or anything? Cause I can use a med. There you go. Do you need minis? Here. Shot it down.
Excuses. A lot of the time, Rebos the boss, he had 20 kills. And broke it. I gotta go, mom.
Thank you. scare me like that. I will not rest. Got them both. Yep. Let's go try to. Oh, there's a guy here. Go kill him. Peek me, kid. What? Golden scar. Oh wait, here, shot him. Yeah. No, I had two. No, I had two, and I used them. Cause I was at one HP, so. Oh, there's bandages up on top here. I'll get them for you. Oh, never mind, they're not bandages. It's ammo. Okay. Found bandages, and I got a scar. You need a couple bandages. Survive, so sniper ammo, then. I love them. I'm gonna rush him. 200. Alright, let me just get the chest. Worth it and salty. Oh, I do see loot, so they're probably still here. Oh, baby. Oh, lunch pad. I do, but I don't. Do you need any ammo? No, I don't even have a lot of mats. All I have is 440 wood. That's it. Oh wait, I hear people. They're over here. I'm pretty sure they're northwest over here. Not yet. Okay, let me continue. Probably because they were in risky reels. And then they got in a fight and they were really low. Oh yeah, I have a, launch pad. And time trials. Let's look at this one. I think I already did this one. Oh no, this is like the impossible one. No, I keep falling down. I just get this challenge. Okay. I'm coming. I need to go up a mountain, so it's kind of difficult. My guess is they're all in tilted. Ooh, it says down here. Yeah, I hear that. I see them. Drum gun? Oh no, he is. Yeah, blue horn. Are you holding minis at all? Alright, well there's 10 here. Alright, then I'll just hold him. I can hold him. It's fine. Alright. I am really high on match now. Some loot down here. Want any of it? All right. Do you want a launch pad? Or do you want to save it? I think we should save it. And then we can launch pad. All right. I launch pad. Circle. No, not at all. No. Oh, there's a ginormous build. Oh, it's not even big. I thought it said 240. See that? Yeah, it's happening. It's not big. I just saw like build, and then I saw like something big on it, and I was like, oh wait, no, it's just a house. Yeah. I say we rush winners. They're all loaded. I'm gonna be low when I kill. Come in here, I'm coming. The one is really bad. The drift is terrible. This dude's holding a minigun. If only we had RPGs or something. What about fire? We can build battle, dude. Alright, you wanna push? That's why I don't want to do that. This dude has one kill and I'm sniping. He's so low. He's so bad too. He doesn't even know how to play. Look at him building. He's gonna die by the storm. I hope he dies. Yeah, 1-0. Let's go. One's down and the other's sure dead. Yes, let's go. 8-3-1. Let's go. Alright, he's online. Alright, let me invite him. Oh, ring. Yeah, getting booties playing mad. I might eat though, so. Alright, I'm gonna eat. Alright, same here. Alright, I'll wait for you if you're done, if you're not done. Oh.